New at 11, a postal employee at the RTP post office in Durham is the latest confirmed case of COVID-19. The post office tells us the risk to the public is low, and they have already told all employees that came in contact with the worker. The CDC and the World Health Organization says there is no evidence that COVID-19 virus can spread through mail or packages.